The Oryx should be in the unformed land, yet he stands between me and the fallen star.
The key to defeating him lies...
The Trap Rat entered channel.
Horrors have visited Tristram before, and it endured.
But what of the texts? The Zakharum tomes warn of a falling star. The Herodric scroll spoke of the dead rising, and the Lord of Lies. The prophecy of the end days says that at the end of all things, the first sign shall appear in the heavens.
Yes, you've been telling me about the text since I was 8 years old, Uncle. I just don't think we should read too much into them.
Let me guide you.
Yes, yes, I've got some new things in today that I'm sure.
Blacksmith, Deckard Cain said you could help me find the crown of Leoric.
Not now. That's my way.
It must be done.
Thank you. Follow me.
Has left.
I couldn't have done this without you. I'm in your debt. My name is Hedrig Aemon.
As it happens, I am looking for King Leoric's crown. Perhaps you know of it.
I can help you there. It's buried. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
There's a big pack coming this time. Stand your ground!
Not enough spirit.
A recruit has left. My foes lose some of their strength.
Blacksmith's apprentice is dead. I should tell Hedrig when next we meet.
Yeah.
keeping up spirit.
Spirit.
Not enough spirit. That ability is not yet recharged. The crown is near. Becomes clearer.
No! I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world!
That ability is not yet recharged.
More. Thank you.
I must lessen my burden.
By the server. Catwalla moved in from route by the server.
I'm carrying too much. My burden is too great.
Thank you.
me only a little longer. My mind is stronger. My burden is too great. I cannot carry more. I can't carry anymore.
See, the problem is, they never should have named this place New Tristram. We wouldn't be getting attacked all the time if we were called, oh, I don't know, New Wellington, would we?